I'm at least at back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the.
It's been 1 year since the biggest fight of our lifetime, numbers wise, monies wise, between Floyd Money Mayweather, 50-0 against Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor, UFC superstar. Floyd Mayweather, boxing superstar. They shared a ring. They both made a lot of money. And the lead into the fight was very, very entertaining. The fight itself went for 10 rounds. Wasn't the most exciting fight in history. Wasn't the most action. No knockdowns. But nonetheless, Mayweather has posted about the fight saying that it was the easiest 9 digits he ever made. Conor McGregor, quick to respond, saying 1 year ago, what a trip, outside trip. And then he adds, F the Mayweathers, except Senior and Roger. There's no peace here, kid. Step up or step down. So Conor McGregor maybe wants another shot of Floyd, it sounds like. Maybe Floyd will make a comeback to fight McGregor a second time. The amount of money is stupid money. 9 digits. That's crazy. For that fight. So Mayweather McGregor made Floyd very, very rich. Made McGregor rich. Gave the fans a lot of excitement. Before the fight, a lot of McGregor fans, I remember saying that he has a chance to win. That he's amazing. That he's going to catch Floyd. That he's going to do all this. And in reality, out of the 10 rounds, Mayweather won 10, at least 8 of them, clearly, and the other 2. Maybe you could give the first 2 to McGregor, but the fight was definitely Mayweather's fight, and he got the stoppage. As to the comments, you see Greg, Floyd Security, says, easy work, the best ever, blessed to be part of history. Regis Progress says, easy work, Little Future says, smart. McGregor and the UFC never released the sparring video of McGregor and Paulie Malignaggi. And that's something I wanted to see, the 10 rounds. They said they were going to release it after the fight. Paulie was out of shape. He came with good intentions, with good heart, to help McGregor get ready for Floyd. And during their sparring session, Paulie told me he was tripped. They did some editing. It made him look really bad. Paulie said, release the video, show people. And they said they released it after the fight. We are still waiting, and it's been a while. I don't know if we'll ever see that sparring session. But it will be interesting if the UFC release it. Obviously, they're not releasing it because it's embarrassing to Conor. So stay tuned. Conor McGregor fights October 6th in what's considered to be a very big fight. It's not the biggest fight because it's not involving Nate and Nick Diaz, but he's fighting Khabib. And I hope Conor wins.
Facebook, I'm at least set back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing.